and they said, well, we've got some new fish costumes. And so they wanted a Lutefisk song that they could sing to. And they wanted to know if I could come up with something. And I didn't know how to do it, so I said, well, let's pick a tune that we all know, and I'll see if I can come up with some words for it. Now, Lutefisk is an acquired taste. And if you've ever tried to get your kids to eat it, you'll understand what I'm talking about. So that's what this song is about. Driving through the snow on one Christmas day, bound for Grandma's house in my not far away. Three kids in the back, they're hungry and they're bored. No one told them what to expect when Grandma opened the door. Oh, what's that smell? What's that smell? This is just insane. What's this dish called lutefisk? Could someone please explain? Soaked in lye? Don't know why. I wonder who's to blame. Anything that smells is bad should go right down the drain. Grandma only smiled. She knew luck was to come. Lutefisk tastes best when taste buds have grown numb. With lefse and meatballs, the meal it was a hit. And now that my kids are grown up, they all love lutefisk. Oh, what's that smell? There's that smell. I can hardly wait. Load a heaping helping of that lutefisk on my plate. Grandma knew it takes some time till we appreciate that lutefisk at Christmas time is something really great. Yeah, lutefisk just once a year, that's all that